Well, today we are here at NAPI.
That's right. NAPI stands for Navajo Agricultural Product Industry.
The largest farm in the United States.
Yeah, but what is it really?
Let's find out.
Okay.
So these circles right here, or this group, is our region one.
Holy smokes.
That's a lot of acres.
And here we have region seven.
That's right. This will be farmed in the year 2020.
His water comes from here.
That's right.
And it goes down here. And there's about 176,000 acres that needs to be irrigated.
That's a lot of beans.
Well, let's go check out some of the crops. Come on, Ernie.
I think this would be...
Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, wow. What do you think about Fort Peck in January comedy show?
We're going to freeze our Indian lands off. Let's go.
We have several different types of crops growing here. We have the alfalfa crop. We have the pinto bean crop, we have the wheat crop, we have the corn crop, and then we also have the potato crop.
So we're on our way to check out some crops.
We are on a bumpy road right now.
That's right.
Going to region two.
Here in NAPI.
To check out some alfalfa.
Some corn.
Some beans.
That's right.
And we are standing in the middle of one of the alfalfa fields. Now, Alex, how many acres of alfalfa do you grow?
James, we grow about 15,544 acres.
Holy smokes.
No, wait. Humans don't eat alfalfa, do they? I guess we could if you wanted to.
Just once in a while.
Alfalfa sprouts, there you go.
Whoa, Ernie, where are you?
Here I am.
You're lost, where are we at?
This is awesome. We're in the actual cornfield here on NAPI.
Holy this is smokes, so awesome. Man, this is all kinds of corn out here.
I'm feeling really indigenous right about now.
Nobody can see us. I am a corn.
Man, I can't believe we got authorization, but they said
I know,
do
man.
Not break any of the...
Oh, shit. Oh, dude.
What are you doing? You're not supposed to break that.
I'm trying to put it back up. It won't go. What are you... Okay. Okay, hey.
Can't take you anywhere. Hey. You are just a menace to this. Come on, hurry!
Okay, I'm coming. You didn't see that. Just minding my own business. I'm Ernie.
And I'm James.
We're in the neighborhood.
On fourcornerstv.com.